Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Malka. Today we are going to discuss the problem without actually performing the long division. State whether the following rational numbers will have a terminating decimal expansion or a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. So our question is 15 upon 1600. So here we see Q equal to 1600. On having factors of 1600, we see Q equal to 2 to the power 6 and 5 to the power 2. Here we see Q is in the form of 2 to the power n and 5 to the power m. This implies that the rational number 15 upon 1600 is terminating. So, hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Bye-bye and take care.